Attach the exhaust valve to the disassembly table. All exhaust valve disassembly and inspection work should be performed on this rotary work table. To fix the exhaust valve to the rotary work table, align the exhaust gas outlet flange bolt holes with the work table bolt holes. Using the long bolts, fasten the exhaust valve firmly in place. Remove the exhaust valve actuator. This rotary table permits optimum work positions. Position the valve seat lifting tool so that the valve stem and seat cannot move. Remove the installation flange. Knock down the air spring piston. And remove the cotter. Now, lift up the air spring piston. Next, attach a lifting piece to the exhaust valve stem and lift up the stem with a wire cable. Remove the four stopper bolts. Fasten the seat lifting tool in place and lift up the exhaust valve seat.